Hello everyone. Now today's our next period will be a Hindi. So in Hindi we completed up to our chapter 5, that is Mera Mitra. Now your chapter 6 is Saath and Sabji. What is the name of the lesson? Saath and Sabji. Saath and Sabji, that is the vegetable. Saath and Sabji, that is the vegetables. So already I given you this Hindi to English in your classwork. आपको मैंने already classwork में ये सारे लिखा दिया है. So today only we will read it all these words again and we will do the swadhyay of the next page. अपने already ये सारा CW में लिख लिया है. तो अपन just ये words की revision करेंगे orally. कि मूली that is radish, मूली that is radish, मूली that is radish, गाजर that is carrot, गाजर that is carrot, गाजर that is carrot, आलू that is potato, आलू that is potato, आलू that is potato, मटर that is green peas, मटर that is green peas, मटर that is green peas, पत्ता गोभी that is cabbage, पत्ता गोभी that is cabbage, पत्ता गोभी that is cabbage, and फूल गोभी that is जिसको अपन flower होता है that is फूल गोभी in Hindi that is cauliflower, फूल गोभी that is cauliflower, लौकी that is gourd, लौकी that is gourd, next बैंगन that is brinjal, बैंगन that is brinjal, भिंडी that is lady's finger, भिंडी that is lady's finger, टमाटर that is tomato, टमाटर that is tomato, मिर्च that is chili, मिर्च that is chili, and करेला that is vegetable, करेला that is vegetable. So in this lesson we learn about all the names of the vegetables from Hindi to English. Now serving the next page, that is page number 18, Swadhyay. Some of the words it is given in the bracket in the Hindi and that vegetable's picture is given. So we have to write the name of that picture. So India textbook, it is page 18, Swadhyay. Page 18 ki Swadhyay. First, I will read the fragments in the brackets. That is the name of phool gobi, karela, baingan, matar, aloo, bhindi, lauki and mooli. That name of the vegetables it is given in the brackets. So according to that, all the pictures are given. So we will write the name of that picture. Number 1, it is a picture of, we can tell brinjal that is baingan. Number 1, it is given brinjal that is baingan. So it is a, you will write baingan. First feature, it is a baingan. Next, uske baaju ka, we will baingan ke baaju mein, it is beechangar that is karela. Beechangar that is karela. Beechangar that is karela. Next, picture of potato that is aloo. Potato that is aloo. Potato that is aloo. Next, lady finger that is bhindi. Lady finger that is bhindi. Lady's finger, sorry, lady's finger that is bhindi. Next, it is cauliflower that is full gobi. Cauliflower that is, we can write it is a full gobi. Cauliflower that is full gobi. Next, uske baju mein radish. Radish that is mooli. Radish that is mooli. Radish that is mooli. Next, uske niche hai, it is only we can tell it is a girl. Here it is given bottle girl. We will read is the bottle girl also. And it is beecher girl. Beecher girl that is karela, bottle girl that is lauki. That is we call it lauki. And next, that your green piece, that is mortar. Green piece, that is mortar. Green piece, that is mortar. Okay, Hindi, that is only the 2-page lesson, so we have to go very slowly and easily. Then this full of the book is all sand one only. So, we will complete it very easily. So, for the 2 days, 1 page it is enough. There is no any homework. Only you can do the practice of math sum. आपको सिर्फ क्या करना है? सिर्फ मैथ्स के सम्स की चैप्टर 1, चैप्टर 2 मैंने जहाँ तक करवाया है वहाँ तक वो सारे सम्स की घर पे प्रैक्टिस करो. अगर आपको कोई भी सम नहीं आती है तो यू कैन कॉल मी एंड आस्क. ओके, गॉट इट? बाय.